What's up, everybody? Tonight we are going to be looking into a very special gift that I was handed just the other day. We were driving home from visiting with my sister-in-law. I was taking Hudson out to hang out there, and on the way back, listening to the radio, checked over at the screen, and whose face should I see but Vin Diesel, who I just now found out released an electric pop song in September of this year. As if 2020 could not give us more gifts, Vin Diesel is now making music as well. For those of you who don't know who Vin Diesel is, if crawl out from under a rock. You've seen any of the Fast and the Furious movies. He made like 20 of them. And now he's branched into making music. So September this year, he popped up on like the Kelly Clarkson show or something like that, and told everybody, hey, I'm debuting this new single. It's called Feels Like I Do. I didn't catch his, what label. He's on a record label. I mean, it's Vin Diesel. So somebody's going to pick him up and put him on a label and give him an opportunity. Even if they don't, he's got enough money to independently produce a record. And I was taken in to just to see, like, okay, how well has this done? And since September, it's been sitting at like 86 on Spotify, or not Spotify, on Apple, and just kind of hovering there. And I mean, on Spotify, 2,685,000 spins on Spotify for this single. So, I mean, that's better than anything I got. But again, I don't know how many of those are people who are just like me, who are looking at it like, Vin Diesel? Play. So we're going to get into it. We're going to get after it. I'm going to give this a shot. I'm going to give it a chance. I'm going to let it play for a little bit. Let you guys hear some of it. Again, it's an electric pop song, and it's Vin Diesel. So make of that what you will. Let's go. Let's get after it. Okay, so that's the first verse. You know what, let's finish the first chorus first, and then okay, so that was the first chorus. Okay, right off the bat, vocally, it's Vin Diesel. You can hear it. You hear the Vin Dieselness in it. And I think that's because you kind of, because I've told you it's Vin Diesel. If I had played this song and not told you it was a Vin Diesel song, you may not have known. You'd have been just kind of guessing. But the singing in the falsetto voice kind of throws you off, because everybody knows that Vin Diesel has like a super gravelly low voice. So hearing him sing like this is different. Lyrically, I can tell what the song is about, and that's good. They're not the strongest lyrics, but not every song is. It's an electric pop song. It's not meant to have these deep, well thought out, like metaphoric lyrics. It's meant to have easily catchable, rememberable, singable lyrics, and it has that. So, let's get back into it. Let's hear some more. That's not going on. That's, I mean, it's Electro. I don't know. So that's it. That's Feels Like I Do by Vin Diesel. September of 2020, that song has been out. It's 3 minutes long, so it's radio friendly. It's radio ready. Obviously, it's very heavily produced. I could hear definitely that there's some work done on his voice, but that's to be expected. He's not a professionally trained singer, but he is somebody who sings. And I heard rumors that he was a pretty talented musician. But I, you know, it's not what I expected, but it is what it is. Anyway, as far as the single itself is concerned, that's a standard pop song. I mean, for today's efforts, that's a standard ass pop song. The lyric, like I said earlier, the lyrics aren't like super deep and well thought. I can just tell he's singing about a girl that he just saw in the club that he wants to go talk to. And that point comes across in the lyrics. You should look them up and just read through. They're very simple. Vin Diesel didn't write this song, by the way. There were three other ghostwriters in it, and they're not ghostwriters. They're three other writers who are in here. But yeah, as far as the production is concerned, it's very popish. It's very bouncy. You could tell, even I was sitting here kind of nodding my head along with it. That part, it's hard to not do that. Am I planning on downloading this on my phone and bumping it in the car on my way to work? Probably not. It's just not a song that I think that I'm going to listen to a whole lot more. If it comes on the radio, though, while Hudson's around, she's going to be wanting to dance to it, because that's just a beat and a melody that makes you kind of want to move. And that's good. That's what you're aiming for. That's how you get to 2.5 million Spotify's, Spotify plays, that and having Vin Diesel on your track. Other than that, I mean, I didn't know what to expect out of that. I got something completely different from what I thought I was getting. I would give that song probably a 6 out of 10, just because I like the idea of anybody stepping out of their comfort zone to make music. Vin Diesel's comfort zone is obviously acting, obviously writing and production for movies and things like that, and then stepping into music is it's a different area. So putting yourself out there is always good. I'll take it. But again, is it a song that I'm gonna go download and listen to over and over? Probably not. Will it make it into a random playlist somewhere? Probably, because I can see it being something I play around the house. Vin Diesel, Feel Like I Do. All right, we'll take it. I'll drop a link down on and for the Spotify down below in the comments, and you guys take a listen without me in your ear breaking it up, and let me know what you think. If you think that this is a great song and I'm overplaying it with a 6, I'm kind of dumbing it down, let me know. Put it down below. If you think that maybe it is the worst song ever and I'm giving it too much credit and just being nice, let me know that too. I've been told I'm kind of a music snob. That's why I do this. But I think that's not a terrible song. It's just not a great song. Best way to put it. But yeah, let me know what you think. You guys, thanks for tuning in, checking it out. This was Vin Diesel's Feels Like I Do. Came out in September 2020. Check it out. And then while you're at it, check out some of my music. I just released a song a couple of weeks ago called Take Me Home Tonight. That's up on Spotify. Heaven came back out in January. Check that out as well. You can find me on Spotify and YouTube and all that good stuff, obviously. And, we'll go from there. You guys have a good night, and,